Wow. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble.